On the ground to second, Aaron Hill, and Andrew Chafin comes in and puts out the fire. He leaves them loaded, and through six, it's still 2-0 Diamondbacks.